Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
Excellent.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it. Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
Field medic duty is what I'm going for first.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Research bay.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander.
New research available.
I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send...
Commander, good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to the bridge, the nerve center of our operation. The aliens have our entire world in their grip. Advent controls everything. Government, communications, industry, not to mention the military. And it's on us to take it all back.
Cool.
Resources and time are tight, Commander. It'll be up to you to decide how to best use both. The ship is yours.
Oh, wait, sorry about my voice.
While we prepare for new operations and continue our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans on the surrounding area. Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us off to a site that may be worth investigating.
Before I go ahead, I just wanted to apologize for my voice right now. I had the flu really bad yesterday, so I'm a little bit raspy and a little bit congested, so I probably won't talk as much as I normally would, but I'll try and do what I can for you guys. I hope to hell I'm not muted. Because that would mean I'd have to start all over again. Unless you're in TeamSpeak. Nope. Oh, that's what it is. Okay, I'll have to turn the gain up a little bit here. That should hopefully improve that a little bit more. Well... That kind of sucks because I don't really want to start over again, but you know what? Let's just live with it. First video, whatever. We'll figure it out.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, the Avenger's remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going to take some time, though. We've got a lot of ground to cover.
Is that a little bit better now, Thor? So I have the gain a little bit there. Hopefully it should pick it up a little better now. I can also turn the game audio down if you need to. Actually, I could do that right now. I suppose we should explore the rest of the ship before we get too busy here.
With some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine, should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover, it'll work. Commander, getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father.
Not really, I don't remember
happened,
him.
I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it. But from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
Excellent. Well, Thor, is that any better? Or is it still pretty quiet? I can adjust the gain a little bit, I just didn't want to add too much noise to the signal.
I saw Tigan muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
We've done what we can to honor our fallen soldiers, Commander. It's not much, but it gives our people a chance to pay their respects.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete.
Well, let's start scanning. Of a complete Advent settlement were found throughout the area, abandoned before finishing construction of the project. Our scans located a small resistance cell nearby responsible for the sabotage, and when approached, they expressed interest in joining XCOM. Oh, cool. I'll take all the help I can get. Members of the resistance in the New Arctic have brought us reports of activity they may want to investigate.
Avenger,
what the hell, why not?
New course.
Well, that's unfortunate. Let me see if I can change a couple things here. That should hopefully work a little bit better anyways.
Research based upon this simple design. If only I had known.
Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Interesting.
New objective added.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
Once the AWC is built, our Advanced Warfare Center, soldiers may gain a bonus ability outside of their current class whenever they are promoted. In addition, an engineer can be staffed in the AWC to decrease the time where soldiers need to recover from. Oh, cool.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
What can I do for you, Commander? There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first. We'll start work on the new facility right away,
Commander.
One
of those first.
I'll send word when it's up and running.
We're getting used to this menu system. It's not really where I meant to go. Let's see what else we got.
For most of our soldiers, the living quarters on board the Avenger are a step up from the conditions they've had to live with on the ground.
Got quite a few soldiers to start off with, so that's a good thing. Well, I suppose it's about time we went to the map. Get some more work done.
As the resistance continues to grow, we'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent. As it is, we've already identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens' operations in this region. Our window of opportunity is limited, so we'll have to move fast.
Let's see what we got. Hack the hidden resistance computer. Why not?
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
Might as well bring a medkit with us at least.
Anything we need in no time.
This level is much better. I'm pretty sure I watched you play through a good portion of the start of this, actually.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
Alright, let's do this.
Intel suggests a hacker working for the Resistance discovered a vulnerability in the Advent network and tried to pull some of their data from a terminal in this area. Unfortunately, the aliens were quick to eliminate the operative, but as far as we can tell, the data is critical to the aliens' latest operation. We're moving in to recover what we can. Eliminate all enemy contacts and secure the area. Access the network before they have time to lock down the connection.
I'm hoping this works out for me as well. All we can do is see what happens. more soldiers also means more chances to get wounded on missions, but it also means more soldiers and more chances to get promotions, as well as more options.
The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Alright, let's see. Where do we gotta go? We need to move fast.
On it.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
Yeah, I'm not gonna try hacking right off the bat.
Good to go. I'm all over it.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever.
Yeah, which makes them a lot fucking scarier. Yeah, there definitely seems to be a lot of random generation on the maps here for sure. If I move anywhere in there, I'm gonna get spotted, but I'm not sure by what. Provides a negative cover, so that's not very good, but I don't think we have much. Well, no, he'll get spotted if he's there.
Copy that.
Well, we need to push up quick.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Oh, you know what I'm betting is? A key you can press to set movement. Okay. Yeah, I'm betting a lot of it probably has to do with they're probably traveling through a sightable area, and that's why they're able to be seen if they go to a specific spot.
Got it covered.
Might have to start the engagement off here if they're getting this close. Try and take down that sectoid right off the bat. We could actually probably kill him in the first turn.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Moving to Overwatch.
Alright, we'll set them on Overwatch because they're going to run as soon as they move, but if we do this...
Take this!
We'll at least damage the sectoid and kill the other guy. And then when they run...
We're spotted!
Oh yeah, we're spotted. Everyone's on Overwatch. So hopefully we'll get him before he can do any major damage. This is what I was waiting for. And dead.
Hostile neutralized.
Alright, we gotta get everybody moving up now, because we've only got 5 turns left.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Ah, God damn, I was hoping to get him in Overwatch before we'd get spotted. Basically no chance to hit, so... you know what, it's not good to make any moves with him yet.
Confirmed.
Better off moving up. Can I move? Ooh, this might work. Only 30% chance, but she can launch a frag grenade. Take him up before he can do any damage. She's exposed. I don't like that spot. It's too easy for them to move in on.
Rolling.
Move her to better cover.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Excellent. The chances of him being able to hit. They call that high cover? God damn. What about grenade distance? No, nothing. Shit. Well, I'm better off putting him in Overwatch and just holding out for the moment, wait for him to move. And then get lucky. So we can move right in now.
Will do.
Advent troops spotted.
I had a feeling we'd see more. Now he's in a bad spot. No targets from there.
Moving,
we put him
into
full cover. Let's see, can we get... needed that one last movement for the other guy by the rock.
Moving to
well,
position.
Let's move her up. Let's see if can grenade launcher shoot that far, and nope, not quite. And with that, I'm better off setting her on Overwatch. Take a chance. I had a feeling.
Target still up!
I'm not sure. Should I go Overwatch or take a shot? I feel like at this point Overwatch is better. Because they're still going to have to move to make a shot on me. Sectoid will probably reanimate. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Yeah, and I've got two recruits on this mission.
Taking heavy fire!
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
This unfortunately puts me in a really bad position right now because I need to get inside, like, right the fuck now. But there's that sectoid right there, which might kill him.
Accessing system.
Well, it looks like we might be able to actually just use the gremlin to do it. So I'll take that. Hell yeah.
Hack the planet.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Alright, so that takes one of his movement. We're gonna pull off to be more defensive here, especially because of the situation we're in right now. Now these guys are in a good spot to take out the reanimated corpse. We're gonna set her on Overwatch, and we're gonna use him to finish off the reanimated corpse. Or her, I should say.
Got him.
Oh, my mouth is still a bit dry today.
My ammo's running low.
Now he'll probably miss, but or she. Apparently, all my entire squad's she's.
Adjusting.
Just keep
size.
More track of that. Oh, he's gonna get panicked, isn't he? Okay, we're gonna blow him the fuck away.
They got me.
Oh, that's not good.
Evac! We need emergency evac! Now, damn it! Now!
And oh shit, I knew that sectoid was gonna be a problem.
Get out of my head!
...53% chance to hit from that distance? Come on. Might as well not even bother shooting at all. We'll get him
moving
in full cover, and then we'll just use this as get around him. No, I don't want you to shoot at him. I want you to shoot at him.
Target disabled. I need ammo.
Now, she doesn't have any grenades, so that doesn't really work. Best I can do is take the shot on sectoid over there, but I'm probably gonna miss. Yeah. My other character's panicked, the other guy's mind-controlled. Which means he's probably gonna kill my other characters. Damn, sectoids are a pain in the ass now.
Tell my kids, I
knew he was gonna pull some shit like that. What the hell was that?
Get out of my head!
All right, well, I only have one choice right now. Right, this son of a bitch. Still doesn't break the mind control.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I sure hope this works.
Heads down.
If this doesn't, we're basically done. We'll have lost the entire squad to one sectoid. Yeah, we're dead. Because my guy's in negative coverage means the mind control guy gets critical. The sectoid shoots the other guy, he dies. This is basically game over now. Unless they miss, holy shit. I figured that was gonna happen. This is the problem with just having recruits too, because recruits just, they have no capability to aim. Alright, he needs to retreat to full cover before the sectoid kills him, because apparently he has to reload. And that guy has high cover, so he gets free whatever.
On the move!
Better off putting him in full cover. And then we win.
Enemy down!
Holy shit. That could have definitely gone better.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
But you know what? I kind of figured that was gonna happen.
Mission accomplished.
Yeah, at least I didn't lose the squad. What do you do, though?